Mom hugged me when she saw me crying about a girlfriend leaving me. Look at that warm hug. When you receive that from your mom, it's very important. It was for your gender identity. For see yourself. In that moment, playing a role in a relationship. I'm not sure how old you were, but maybe the first love, the first disappointed, the first heartbroken, and that plays a really important role for the future, for the present relationships. Receiving that support make you feel safe, I bet.